We're looking for somewhere to eat. I don't know if I'm in the screen.
I don't know if they're open.
This place is really weirdly cool.
I know.
Tripping in the dark. So you're heathen. You don't believe in love. Am I beyond if I believe in us?
A devastating fire swept through the grounds, leveling several buildings and dashing Sinclair's dreams. Spurred on by his daughter,
I feel like I'm in the 1920s.
Hey guys, I'm at the pool. What happened?
The water in my sinus cavity.
Oh.
This is a good nice thing.
Oh, I thought it was a picture.
No, it's a video.
You want to take a picture?
Sure. Our high score on volleyball was 10.
What do I press?
To raise the roof and have some fun.
It's throw away
the work to be done. And let the music play on. Everybody sing and everybody dance. Lose yourself in wild romance. Go to the party. Come on, be a star forever.
Like Winchester, rifles and shotguns.
All night long.
Racing?
We're rolling with it. That's so cute.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cup's chilled.
We're underground, yo.
Hey, wait, guys.
Right
all
the way to the bottom.
Aww. Aww. You could have a wedding here.
You gotta smell that.
Oh, dear
gosh.
This is America's greatest laxative. Right up there, look above you. No, to your left. America's greatest laxative. Apparently this water is good for shitting.
Oh my god, just get like a
filter.
Wait.
No, like
it's just cooking
eggs.
It's
like there's a different appreciation when you're this close.
You
can taste it a little.
This is so pretty.
This is super cute.
This is cute.
Aww.
Boutique. French Licks ice cream. That's
the one. I'm gonna
crank down this window.
What?
It was called Cotton Candy Explosion. It looks like it exploded.
So we're back and we're gonna try this again because it was closed when we first came here, but now it's open. We just checked out. These are adorable. Thank you.
Let's have another toast to the girl almighty.
something.
There's something happening here. Something happening here. The only, only believer. There's something happening here. I hope you feel what I'm feeling too.
This sounds like, should I stay or should I go?
Let's get some and live while we're young.